Hi guys, this is Giovanna.
Hi guys, this is Marcelo.
So in this channel, we make a lot of videos for you for planning a trip to Brazil. So please subscribe and like this video that you encourage us to keep doing these videos, okay?
Yeah, and today we're going to talk about the cocoa.
Cocoa.
it's a little bit strange. It's called cacao in Portuguese.
Just to make clear, we're gonna put a picture in the image, then you're gonna understand what we're talking about. But from now on, we're going to talk the name of this fruit in Portuguese. Because if you're coming to Brazil and maybe you wanna try this fruit, if you say in English, nobody will understand, and then you get used to the Brazilian vocabulary, okay? So from now on, this is cacao.
So guys, this is the cacao. It's just half part of it. We split it in the middle. In fact, we bought in the supermarket today because it's our first time tasting this fruit. We've never tasted before.
Yeah, we're gonna try and we'll tell you if it's worth trying once we're here in Brazil or not. Just a curiosity. Did you know this is the fruit, the raw material to make the chocolate comes from this fruit? Cacao?
Yes, this is the main raw material to make the chocolate, and each factory or each chef has its own secret. So they make a process, they process the cacao to make the chocolate, but they can add more sugar, fat, and any kind of ingredients to have the taste, the special taste of each chocolate.
Yeah, and how this become this. And this fruit is typical from Central America, not only from Brazil. It was found in many countries in Central America, but Brazil is probably the biggest producer. The city where you're gonna find this, the trees of this fruit, it's in Ilhéus, in the state of Bahia. And many years ago, before the Portuguese arrived here, the natives used to use this fruit as an exchange. So for them, it was more important than gold or silver. This was the currency that they were making the exchanges.
And the cacao was used as a flavoring in the drinks for the natives. And of course, they didn't have chocolate. So the chocolate was invented in Europe when the Spanish brought to Europe the cacao fruits, then they did process and discovered and invented the chocolate. And do you know how is this chocolate made? Do you know?
Yes, I know. But to make the chocolate, it takes a long time. First of all, they get this part of the cacao, like the fruits. And okay, I'll take one for you to see. This part of cacao, and they put this fruit in the sun for about 7 days, but every 24 hours they change to make it dry in all the sides. After this, they put in a bake to toast for a couple of hours, and after this they peeled the fruit to take away the bitterness, and after this they grind to make a concentrated cream. So this is red. This is the raw material to make the chocolate. And after this, it's ready. It's ready to send to the factories, and then each factory chooses if they want to add more milk or fat or sugar or whatever to make their recipe of chocolate. But that's it.
So let's try it.
So let's try first time.
So this is, we bought it in the supermarket, it's the half fruit. Cacao is really hard, so you can bite or you don't eat the skin of cacao. You just eat in what is inside, and as you can see here, you have like a semente.
Seeds?
You have like seeds, so of course you won't eat the seed, but just what is around the seed.
So let's see.
It's sweet and like a little bit bitter.
Mm. It's like lychee. Let's see how to what's the translation for this. But it tastes like lychee.
You have to eat the seed.
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
No. I like to eat the seed. You can eat the seed.
Yeah, and if the seeds are all breaking like this into small pieces, it's not a good quality of cacao to make the chocolate. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try one more.
Eu gostei de comer semente. Tem gosto de chocolate.
No. I can smell chocolate.
Try to
Marcelo is eating the seeds, but normally you're not supposed to eat the seeds. So.
It's like chocolate.
Yeah, it smells like chocolate. The seeds are good. Oh, it tastes like chocolate.
Yeah, you have it. Of course, it's not the sweet chocolate, but
oh
it's like,
my god!
Yeah, it's like chocolate. So eat the seed.
Eat the seed.
Yeah, you have to eat the seed. So, what do you think that people should try?
Definitely
it.
It's worth trying. Yeah. If you come, not if, when you come to Brazil, because I'm sure someday you're gonna come here. Yeah, definitely buy this fruit. We found this one in the supermarket. If you go to the northeast of Brazil, it's better if you buy there, because as we said, it's a tree typical from that area of Brazil, so it's gonna be more fresh. But like, we live in the south of Brazil and we found in the supermarket, so it's fine. Yeah, try. I'm sure you had never done this before. And Marcelo is right. Actually, I was reading how to eat this this fruit. Well, everybody says you're not supposed to eat the seed, but in the seed is the secret. In the seed, there is the taste of cacao, the chocolate. It's like chocolate, but without sugar or
milk.
Yeah, it's really interesting. Give it a try.
If you think this video was interesting, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
See you next video.
Bye.